When the mesoappendix is short, the appendicular artery rests directly on the appendicular wall near the tip of the appendix. In appendicitis, this part of the artery is affected and thrombosed, leading to gangrenous change in the tip, which may perforate. Thank you so much for taking the time to watch my video. If you enjoyed it, please consider giving it a thumbs up and subscribing to my channel for more content like this.